You can now buy a ghost lover through Paranormal ghostly dating sites and ghostly products. I have made some internet research and found Paranormal ghostly sex product sales are booming to say the least. People flock to eBay and Amazon and several other websites and online stores through a simple Google search. Thousands of ghostly love enthusiasts go to these otherworldly sites where you can actually buy a ghost lover. This is the Paranormal Life channel. Press like and you can subscribe to view more upcoming informative and exciting video clips. I have added similar clips at the end of this video. I have also left a link to some of my online published paranormal books which you can read for free or own at a low cost of $1 and $3. Please support the channel by buying the low cost health product. You can also engage with me. I have left my email below. You can also donate small change to my PayPal. These ghost sex amulets, insignia, and books sell at different prices. Some books and products sell at an unexpected very low and affordable prices. One of the more exciting ghost love invocation books is Sexual Alchemy by writer Donald Tyson. He has published a few other esoteric sex lore books on Amazon as well. The author claims by reading his books you can learn how to invoke the spirits of the dead and invoke their spirit energy to successfully summon ghostly lovers. You might be surprised on the positive feedback writers on eBay and Amazon get from their buyers. The buyers of their books are saying they had made contact with a succubus or an incubus. But I think they could have made contact with demons and jinn who are masterful at deception. Nevertheless, discretion is with you. There are also several other websites with great bargains as well as where people share their ghostly erotic stories, sites like summoningsuccubus.com. You also get free hands-on lessons on how to summon a sex ghost. It's exactly like dating sites, but in this instance it is paranormal dating with you traversing at your own discretion. Invoking a ghost lover can be very dangerous if you don't know what you're doing and it can obviously have fatal side effects. But if you insist in searching the unknown occult, you must first undergo know-how instructions. If you're lucky, a succubus or incubus will come to you willingly on its own accord. Some people dabble in black magic for sexual gratification while others have very different reasons to do so. Others want sheer power like attracting wealth or dominating people and beings. The ghostly sites does carry a warning that if a ghostly does not appear there would be no refund.